That why he ended up over there. I didn't see it. I just saw him hit the gate. I'm like, what the heck? I won. They gave me one in the first part of the day. And I took care of him, so they gave me the other one. And then I bought two more times. Just for 2 days. You don't want to book him.
I do.
Cool, huh?
Name it Dobby.
Or name it Hedwig.
No,
does it
fly?
Somebody went down hard.
Yeah, you should name it Hedwig. Harry Potter, does it fly?
Oh, there it goes up.
No. That's cool.
I saw him went down like that.
Don't do it.
Just so you guys know, you're not being kind, you're flying so you actually can't handle it anymore. And the people,
yeah, so.
Yeah, he's still flying.
So then you have, so then you're running a pad too, so you're watching it.
Oh,
I've been said no. Riley, don't we do something like this in our game? Oh, I just missed it.
Oh, no.
I don't know, wasn't there some game? Oh, when you cross all those lines, it's a picture.
The majority of everybody's in Spokane. It's called Spokane FPV.
Okay.
But I have a friend actually who works here, and he's one of the high people at the fairgrounds that in the winter time they allow us to come and use their building for a small charge. Because when it's raining and kind of icky outside, it's not the best to fly with electronics.
Yeah.
Come on, where's the sense of adventure?
I know. I'm not about to conform to all my stuff.
Yeah.
Did you guys see? You want to see?
In the
yeah, he's still going.
So that's why flying in here is a little bit better. The bigger quads that we do fly, we definitely notice the big difference.
No?
I already know. I know what that's going to do to me.
That's one of them, yeah.
Oh, that is cool. Here, hold on. You're not going to get hit. I will. Let me see. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
That's awesome.
Thank you, sir.
Should we head back?
Yeah.
Okay, get our robot ready?
Yeah.
Almost 1 o'clock.